You won't believe this one. A 20-year-old young woman was sentenced and spent 3 years in a maximum security prison for parking in a fire lane. Watch Lawless America, the movie.